What's up, guys? We're back with another WWE 2K22 video, and I'm playing as Umaga. We're going against Rey Mysterio SmackDown 2010. I meant SmackDown 2009. My bad.
His way to the ring from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 350 pounds, Umaga.
We may be about to see a fight or a one-sided mauling. Umaga went undefeated in WWE for over a half a year.
Yeah, during that time, Umaga earned victories over the likes of Kane, John Cena, Shawn Michaels, and Triple H.
Unmatched savagery inside the ring from bell to bell from Umaga.
Umaga is on a mission here tonight.
Complete obliteration of anyone else in the ring.
Booka Booka.
Booka Booka. Marched right into the land of giants and proved that he belongs.
Hey, Booka Booka. That's my favorite. Booka Booka. 6198. Rey Mysterio. Not missing in San Diego.
And his opponent from San Diego, California. Weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
One of the most dynamic competitors in the history of WWE. Multiple-time WWE champion, multiple-time Intercontinental champion. Nobody in WWE has more heart, more courage than Rey Mysterio.
Here we go. We got Umaga going against Rey Mysterio.
And there's sure to be plenty of bedlam on tap in this Extreme Rules matchup.
These superstars have nothing but bad intentions in mind for each other. And they have
everywhere
at their disposal to annihilate one another.
And he had Rey's number there. As we all know, anything goes in an Extreme Rules match. How does one use that to their advantage, Corey?
One word, Cole. Weapons. They're legal, they're here, and they're ready to be used. It's as simple as that.
Suicide! Oh, God, that's a bad landing!
I don't care how bold you are, missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
The ladder! Things are about to get very interesting and dangerous.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
He steps foot in the ring again. Back into the ring. He's certainly lined him.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
It could change the course of the match.
Oh, misses the mark. Counter from Umaga. Setting foot in the ring now. Hey. feel you.
Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
A target the shoulder with the claw. What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in.
How much punishment can he tolerate right now?
Escape and a takedown. Really just laying it in.
Umaga fends that off.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know. Oh, boy, he is setting up the table, taking this to a home run.
And a reverse DDT. Sharp reversal stopping Mysterio. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Oh, what's this going to be? Dish out more punishment, but why not get the pinfall first? He deflects it right back.
All the way up, and wow, what a unique counter. Think it's time to dial it up. 619.
He'll head to the ring. Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
From the top.
Close as it could get without it all being over for him.
In a rare moment of frustration for Rey Mysterio, he might be doubting his ability to close this out. Close
lines!
So effective. He may be in a bad way here.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
And back in the ring we go.
That's with the kick.
The springboard attack fails to land.
Separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Down in a hurry.
Ray had that well scouted.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
DDT.
Superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Ooh!
Uh-oh!
Samoan wrecking ball!
Umaga's lining up to finish this off.
Up across the shoulder.
Umaga could be looking to end this.
Makes the cut.
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder off.
A kick out. We're seeing a never say die attitude of Rey Mysterio.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail. Attacks.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
He'll take things into the ring.
Uh-oh, sunset
flip. Oh, nice. Mysterio with the sunset flip powerbomb.
sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt.
The beginning of the end.
Ray might win his match.
The physical price of the extreme rule stipulation is really starting to show now. He's taking this to the floor now.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Fishing for something beneath the ring. And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Mysterio with the sunset flip powerbomb.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
A baseball bat with a weapon like that in play? This is not going to be good.
Falling back.
Oh,
God. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to cheer.
Oh, take it right to it. No way.
And he had Ray's number there.
Umaga has defeated Rey Mysterio. What a match. I thought Rey Mysterio was going to hit his Yeah, he did hit his finisher a few times.
I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.
Look at that face. They did such a great job with Umaga. But anyway, have a great day, y'all. And please subscribe and like. Thank you.